Hello, this is the Lego Paradisa Sidewalk Cafe set from 1994. I'm very fortunate to have gotten this from a friend because Paradisa sets are kind of hard to come by these days. I actually like most of the Paradisa sets, mostly because they came with some different colors, different prints, and different stickers. Useful stuff. The main feature of this one is this ice cream dispensary with the guy behind there who is waiting for you to choose your favorite flavor. Maybe it's gelato instead of ice cream. Just seems a little bit more deluxe. He has glasses to serve it in. This is what I mean about stickers and prints. So this is a sticker here on the front going across two parts, a brick and a plate, but these are prints. These tile pieces, the 2x2 flat tile pieces, are printed. They're identical. And they have a little bit of texture that's shown in there. And those are just ones that you could only get from this theme. You know, this is a small little area here, but it does look pretty nice. Off to the side is just a stand-up table with a couple of mugs there. And this set uses the old light pink color, which is no longer in production. In the back, just a couple of archways with some vines growing over the top. Looks kind of Mediterranean to me. Here's a closer look at the two figures, both of whom are missing pants, it appears. I guess it's supposed to be a seaside scene, so they're both wearing swimwear or just very, very skimpy clothes because it's very hot out. It's supposed to be the idea there. No prints on the backs. The prints on the front look good, maybe a little bit dated with the one on the left. Looks a little bit more 80s, but the one on the right is pretty nice and fairly collectible these days. Set also came with a single bicycle with a headlight piece on the front. You can tell this is the older style of bike because it has a solid stud at the rear. The newer ones have a hollow stud back there. Otherwise, they look pretty much the same. And that's just it for this set. Small. Simple, kind of classic, kind of nice. At least I think so. Let me know what you think. Share your thoughts in the comments, and I'll talk to you again soon. Thanks for watching.